Hello, everybody. This is Dielf, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout Shelter. And we log in, and we have a raid going on. We'll worry about those other little thingies here in a minute. Okay, they have busted the door down. Put Eve over here, and you over here. Let's zoom in and see what's going on here. Get the action up close and personal. Well, they're all wounded, so I think we've done pretty good. Didn't take long at all. Good job, folks. Good job. See now. It would look like some of our little peoples over here has leveled up on their strength, so how do you tell when you're getting it? I mean, he's at 2. He's still at 2. How many times does it take to actually level it up? I guess that's a good question. Go ahead and get all those. Okay, good job. Check him out. What? I still say Ghosty needs to get him some weights over and start working out. But I don't know how to tell about their stat here. The progress on it. If anybody knows, you can let me know. He's over here, I hear him. Come on, move! There he is. And I missed it. That's okay. We're still doing pretty good. My little people's just still running around here. Let's build us an elevator. Our little vault is growing. We could level that one up now, but I don't want to use that many of the coins yet. We may need them. Bottle caps or coins or whatever you want to call them are very important. We learned that the hard way. Our food levels has dropped. Let's see if we can... Well, it's not dangerous, so... Let's leave it there. Let's just leave it there for now. All kinds of things going on here. But yes, if you like the video, hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. You can share the videos with your friends. Post them on your Facebook. All that good stuff. My little channel is now almost 3 months old. So, each and every one of you can help me grow my channel. Would be much appreciated. We're gonna have to get better weapons. Put you here. Put you here. Yeah, the Raiders has a pattern. They come in, they go across, then they come down, and they go across. So, I set my situation for my stim pack and my rat away. I think I got them positioned pretty good to keep them from having trouble with it. We need to clear out our storage room with some of these things. Die already, why don't you? Good job, folks. Back to work with you now. We still got plenty of room in storage. Do, 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 do. We can sell one of those or recycle it. Now we might want to hold on to them. Till we see the country girl outfit. Let's check that out and see what it looks like on one of our ladies. That's kind of cute. Gotcha. That was a nice pay. That was nice. It matches her little ponytail too. I like that. Country girl with a flamethrower. What's that called? Don't be surprised if that won't be the title of that video. I wish we could put the kids to work already. Especially like in the classrooms and stuff. They look like they're big enough to lift a weight. Put some chains around their ankles to build their muscles up. That would almost be as good as duct tape. Okay, we've got our right of ways full, right? Well, they're both full. So we could actually. That's what we can do. What was her specialty? She was in the water plant. Let's put her back in there. And. What kind of outfits do we have? Agility. Let's put this on him and put him in here. And let's check this one. Put him back in here. Now, we need to get these built up. And we can put these in here because they're full. There we go. Oh my. Almost 3,000. That was nice. So does that increase the bottle caps increase each time you find him in a roll? That's a thought. If we can get our power built up, we could go ahead and add some more rooms, but we'll wait. Let's see, we can only hold. Oh, we can hold up to. Oh, we can upgrade that. We could go ahead and do that. It'd be nice when you upgraded them if it would take and reduce power use. That one's upgraded all the way. So how many can we hold now? We can hold 80 dwellers. So that's nice. That is nice indeed. Let's see how many things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Maybe 22 things. Okay. Raiders again. We got an achievement. Higher and higher. Nice. Okay, we need some people moved over. Get ready for the fight. And here they come. Look at my little country girl. She is so adorable. Oh, nice. No, I don't want to cancel that. How do I see where my recipes are? Is that in here? Oh, this just shows the guns. Where do you find your blueprints? It's not in there. This is my dwellers. Where are you? I hear you. Ah, he was right there. Fooies. Fooies, fooies, fooies. I know you're working in there. That's settings. So that's not where it would be. It's not in there. Oh, we can see the completed ones. Nice. I wanted to see what it took to make that gun. Oh well. If anybody knows, you can leave me a message in the comment section below. That's all the time we're going to have for this episode. Want to thank everybody for coming out and watching the video. If you like the video, leave the like. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Feel free to leave comments, suggestions. Just say hello in the comment section below. You can also follow me on Twitter. That link is in the description below. Hope everyone has a wonderful day. For now, this is Diophan saying over and out.